All products in this video was bought from Chaos Cards, and you could also buy other trading card games, board games, role-playing games, dice, accessories for said board or card games, and miniature games. Ruth here for part number 5 of the Batman vs Superman Heroclix blind bag thingies, and another 4. If they would want to come out of the box. Okay, so there's the 4. I'm pretty sure we have at least one more set of 4 left. I think. No idea. So let's zip through. And our first is a double. So I'm expecting one more at least, because now I've got 2 Wonder Ones. So bear with me, I'm kind of putting them in order next to me. And we have this person who is Lex Luthor. We have not got him yet. He is number 8. Well, he's got the hair in this one. Oh yes, and this does say, Celebrity, Metropolis, Politician, Superman, Revenge Squad. So I said this is number 8. So, yes. Number 8 goes up there. So at least we got one new one so far. We have a double of this Batman, which is a cool Batman, so I am not bothered. So I have 2 of these. I am suspecting we get 2 of each. By the looks of it. And this is Henchman's Goon. This is card number 4. So, it's pretty good. Guy's bald. He's got a good leather jacket, creases and stuff. Nice paint job and whatnot. Yeah, that looks more center. Right, so that says number 4. So room on the wall. Okay. So that is it for this part. So thank you for watching. Let's talk more. Over and out.